YouTube, what's your deal, man? It's your boy King Zion. I'm back at y'all with another video, man. I know I've been gone a long time. I had to figure a couple things out, you know, because some things in order, you know what I'm saying? So back, man, I'm gonna try to vlog as much as I can, man, as much as the content comes, as much as I can put out, you feel me? So today we got the Black Tesla Cybertruck, the foundation. You feel me? Go ahead, subscribe, like, and prepare to comment under this video, you feel me? We rocking with the Playmakers today. We got Playmaker clothing brand on already, you feel me? Hey, look, man, we got Tesla Cybertruck. We got Playmaker clothing brand, as you can see, you feel me? That's what I'm rocking, you feel me? That's what I'm rocking all the way down to the stocking, you hear me? Now, if you don't, go ahead and hit the link in the description. You can order on playmakerclothing.com. Instagram page is there. Everything is there you need to know how to order and everything. But I ain't gonna hold y'all up too much, but we're gonna get right into the video. What's the deal, YouTube? Man, right, and we is in the kicking crab, me and Bree. And we are about to rate their food, because I ain't never had kicking crab before, you feed me, so. We gonna see what they talking about and let y'all know what's going on.
Yeah, it's a nice place. Right,
Foundation series?
Yeah.
Give me that.
Tyler.
Yeah.
Hey, that's Big Boss right there.
Yeah. Let me lean the seat back a little bit.
Foundation series?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I want to be in the bag. You didn't bring your
laptop?
Oh, no. How you feel? This new collection kind of fire, buddy?
On the other side.
Yeah, this one is
supposed
to open.
Oh,
it's
like
you
that.
Open the tunnel?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I should get up.
Yeah, that's hard.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's fair. That shit was making noise. I know. I'm gonna do one back and one forward, but yeah. Bless you.
This shit is all metal.
Gotta get one with me in the passenger and T right there.
Low key, I wanna be in the passenger.
Oh, then go ahead. Come on. That nigga like
I really wanna be in the back.
What's the nigga said? I really wanna
That's why I wanted to have my if I had my tablet in the back, that would have been perfect. Working on that my design. Been that would have been like the best type of picture I can get. I forgot to change. All right, now you have to do more. Oh, actually, you know what? I need one of these, my whole fit in, like, in the front, right here.
Man, I told him, bro.
Yeah, that's, I ain't gonna lie, that's what the business is.
Oh, dude, I love whenever
that's a girl driving.
Yeah.
You love driving those things, huh?
I like the 600 in that V.
How is a girl she up in here doing this? That's dope.
Savage, no macho man. Told Brody this shit on the floor like I dropped a band. Nigga said he pulled a three up, then why your pop so thin? Mama said get money and go home, you ain't got no friend.
scratching at my feet when it's not the schedule. You little mother, they need to stop trying to give me less. I fuck with 4 hours off the perk, I feel to have to bless her. Big Cody on my hip-hop, they got time to rest.
I just had to put my foot down on a whole side of the shoe. I'm in a brand new shoe. I'm a toe tag or toe.
Yeah, man. Hey, real ball shit, man. Real players sit in the back. Make it make sense. You feel me? Got a lot of work to take care of. But this just the beginning.
Everybody, it's no weapon for niggas, we ain't gon' terrorize shit. No terrorize shit. Do it for moms and my kid, I don't know nobody shit. If I don't make it real big, who else gon' hear about it?
You made it.
Who else gon' hear about it? Over my dead body.